Hi, good day all of you. Welcome to our session. Welcome to our channel, Intelligible Tutorials. In this session, we are going to talk about the important part of the Linux operating systems that we are going to discuss is nothing but the system calls. So what is a system call? How they are going to be used and implemented in the Linux operating system? Now we are going to see. Please watch our earlier videos also. There I have given some of the introduction parts of the system calls, how they are worked with the Linux operating system. Now we are going to see what is the meaning of a system call. Actually, the best definition of the system call is nothing but the service offered by the operating system is treated as a system call, and we can say that a system call is nothing but an entry point to the operating system. Okay, so whatever services offered by the operating system, that will be provided with the call, with the form of the system calls only. Actually, what is a system call? A system call is nothing but a programmable way. Whatever functions are there, those will be implemented in the form of the services. So we can say it's a programmable way to provide service. Okay, so like that we are having various number of the definitions for the system call. Whatever thing is there, the system is nothing but collection of the processes or multiple number of the processes. Okay, so all these processes can access the data with the help of the system call only. Process can access data with the system calls only. Like that, we are having multiple number of the advantages are there in the system calls. So, a collection of the processes will be there. These collection of the processes can access the data with the help of the system calls. So, what is the first point regarding the system calls? System calls are nothing but services offered by the operating system. This is the first point. The next one, it is nothing but an entry point to the operating system. So we can say it's an entry point. The third one, it's a programmable way for multiple services. Okay, so whatever services offered by the operating system, it provides in a programmable way to offer services. Okay, so the last one is the collection of the process can access the data with the help of the system calls. Like that, this is the point number 3 and this is the point number 4. Like that, we are having multiple advantages of the system calls. And how the programs and how the process can work with the system calls, now we are going to see. Okay. See, the process can access the data from OS through system calls with the help of some APIs. These are nothing but application programming interfaces, which provides a way to accessibility of the programs and processes from OS to the system. See, this is the OS and these are the programs, and OS offers the service points. These are nothing but system calls. The processes are the programs. These are processes or programs can access with the help of these system calls. Hence, we can call this, these are the system calls. These are system calls or service points of the operating system. Okay, like that we are having multiple number of the service points. These access these two can access the operating system with the help of these number of the system calls, with the help of application programming interfaces also. System calls provide some kind of the application programming interfaces also, so to accessibility of, to provide the accessibility of the data. And processes and programs both can access OS with the help of system calls. Like that, we are having various kinds of the system calls. System calls are programmable way, okay, in the programmatical way they provide the services. What is the meaning of the programmatical way? That means each and every system call will be available with the help of some function. For example, open like this, number two, close like this. So whenever the function can get implemented, the particular system call will be offered. Like that, they will be implemented in the form of this programmatic way. So that's why what we can conclude, it's a service point, it's an accessible point, access point, it's an entry point, and as well as it provides some kind of the programmatical way for the programs and the processes what they are working with the operating system. Like that, system calls plays an important role in the operating system for providing various number of the services and for providing various number of the entry points and accessibility things in the operating system to the various running programs and as well as the processes. So that much importance is there for the system calls in the operating systems. Like that, we are having so many number of the system calls. Now we see what kind of the services offered by the system calls. Now we are going to see. Okay. And services offered by the system. Okay, number one, file and directory creation, accessibility. Two, process creation and accessibility. And three, main memory management. Fourth one, device handling. Fifth one, protection and security. And sixth one, networking and sharing. Like that, these are the multiple number of the services offered by the system calls. Number one, it is file and directory creation and accessibility. And next, process creation and accessibility. The next one is memory management and device handling, how to handle the devices. And next one, providing security and as well as the protection to the files. And finally, the networking and sharing. Like that, we are having various services provided by the system calls in the Linux operating systems. Thank you.